and his 1843 short story, The Birthmark, Nathaniel Hawthorne anticipated we would kill women to make them perfect. And today we pass them around like 10-cent magazines. But at least George Clooney thinks it's funny.